welcome return.
It was emphasized before the game started, not 100%, but it was added, who is at this point? Game 124 of the tournament.
And swept on further for the carry back up now. It is dealt back over to Point, and here's Point around behind. Nicely carried off. Good defensive work done by Nicoletti, and then a drive by Kucherov. Oh, a great opportunity there. While it's dealt back to Sergachev, hurries it on to Goodrow. Challenge there came from Boychuk. Puck turned back over. Barzal dropped it back off now to Lee. Here's Lee holding. Flipping one that skipped around and is taken out of Stamatov.
Wanted to join the play and create some confusion. A good job here by Taves to activate. He goes to the net, gets a fortuitous bounce, and Vasilevsky, a little too aggressive on that short side, bites for the initial shot that he thinks coming from Taves. It doesn't happen, and a beautiful finish there by Taves on the wraparound.
They like to set up offensively by the Islanders. The captain, Anders Lee, out high, causing a little bit of confusion.
Meanwhile, can be played back in deep and worked on the outside. A swinging shot by Palat went wide. Poked along was Chernak, able to get it back further. It is scaled all the way around and held by Victor Hedman. Got it on across. Chernak, a shot, pad stop, rebound, score! The game is tied! It's Hedman tying the game! 6:28 gone in the first.
The Lightning do a good job of using the wall again. Kucherov rims it around the wall to the defenseman, a set play that they like to use, and then they get to work. Here, Chernak to the net, the rebound, and some puck watching going on for the Islander defenseman.
Will be active defense from the back end. It's a theme for the Tampa Bay Lightning. We talked about it earlier in the series. Hedman says, you know what, I'm going to pass it to my partner, and I'm going to go get the rebound.
Goodrow able to play it back in and went to get it. Denied there by Mayfield. Puck came right back across. Sergachev shot, and I heard over now for a try by Shen that ricocheted back down, and so they'll have to chase it.
Good shot blocked there by Matt Martin.
Walked right back in. Beauvillier, a shot, blockered away by Vasilevsky. Beauvillier up with it again. Letty, a shot, and that one wouldn't go.
Vasilevsky trying to find Cirelli at the far blue line, but Beauvillier picks it off and gets a quality shot.
Letty backhanded it to the safety of center, carried back on by Beauvillier. Beauvillier dropped it back over for a shot that's right in on goal, and a save made by Vasilevsky. Coleman sent Noah Dobson down, and then Coleman recovered. These guys are out there a lot, aren't they? Spun around behind these guys, meaning here's Hedman with one, and that one directed wide. Perhaps Varlamov got a piece of that.
This game by Tampa. Semyon Varlamov with a couple of...
Some trouble with Beauvillier. Banked it off of Nelson, recovered and back up the board. Letty gave it over, played back by Bailey, moved on by Letty, gotten on to Nelson for a shot, and that one is grabbed by Vasilevsky.
I thought he had an outstanding game five, and here being very active, coming down, looking for Brock Nelson. And if Vasilevsky...
10 hit game number five to lead everybody on his team in hits. Here is a drive by Shen. And another one that is forced around behind. Nudged in traffic, but walked on by Maroon. Got it back to Hedman. Hedman, a shot into the glove.
Luke Shen, two shots. He's got four attempts in his game and only five shifts, so...
And that was the stick of Scott Mayfield. Checks it to make sure it's not broken, because we've had a spate of those already. Here's a feed by Kucherov and a shot. Oh, and getting a piece of that with Varlamov. From the short side, it was Palat. Onto the back it comes again. Here's Kucherov, a shot, and that wouldn't go through.
Come right back the other way. Thought Kucherov was going to shoot that puck, but he decides to pass it back door. And
again, recall the theory is the Islanders just can't be in the own end so much, and a head-hunting shot off Varlamov.
Andre Palat that makes the play from below the goal line, and here comes Bogosian. And this is a laser right off the right shoulder.
Palat able to work it around behind and hand on to Kucherov. Then back to Hedman. Then Kucherov. Kucherov dealt one. Fed in front for Point. Then another try for Sergachev.
Power play. This goal line play. Palat from Kucherov to Point. And then the follow-up by Sergachev and Varlamov.
And yes, if a Lightning player put it into the empty cage, it would count for the Islanders. But that rarely happens. Here's Hedman, a shot, and getting a piece of it, Varlamov. Oh, what a scorching shot.
Either he's exhausted or he was stunned by that hit, that last hit by Clutterbuck.
Eberle to the back, Letty on a cross and a shot by Pulock, and that one wouldn't go. Dobson wound it off the short glass, back to center in the final 8 minutes of the second period. Pageau whipped it along. It's brought back over for Matt Martin's shot that is grabbed and held by Vasilevskiy. The emotion that a coach watches when his players celebrate like that, that's a memory you never forget. Clutterbucket shot! And that one ricocheted off the post. Poked in by Martin. Gotten by Eberle. Oh, and the feed. And a second effort. Oh, and Martin with a shot that is right on goal and stopped by Vasilevskiy.
While he's falling, able to get that pass out, and Vasilevskiy alert, able to tie that puck.
Entering try by Gord, got the back of the cage. 8 hits by Clutterbuck through the first 2 periods. Kicked along in traffic. Right back again, taking it, and able to step right out in front and get an opportunity going. There was Blake Coleman, but then poked along. Unable to hold was Pulock, or I beg your pardon, Dobson. Meanwhile, it's walked back by Coleman. Coleman is shot! Save made by Varlamov.
Over. Much a bouncing puck on Dobson. Coleman on him, and then Goodrow there to help out. And a bit of a 2-on-1. Coleman.
5 to go. Tapped by Eberle. Carried on by Barzell. Button hooks and looks over his options. Picks up a couple of players now, and a shot by Taves off the board. And a try by Pulock wouldn't go. Pulock to the outside again. Pulock gave it on back. A shot by Nelson doesn't go. Can be carried back in now by Point. Wants to step through. Point shoved down around behind. Got a pass out in front, and a good shot was right on goal and stopped by Varlamov from the stick of Palat.
Now he was in tight. The angle wasn't great.
Look over to Sergachev. Sped on back, but off Hedman's stick. He's able to hold at the blue line remarkably and got it back onto Point now. 2 seconds and one. Send one around past the net mouth and wide, and the horn sound.
Wouldn't be surprised at some point to see John Cooper use his timeout, give that unit a little more opportunity to breathe, to try to end this series and go to the Stanley Cup Final if it presents itself.
Oh!
That first power play unit was out there for the first minute, 35 seconds. Look out.
A steal. It's carried back on by Nelson. Saved, made by Vasilevskiy.
And before that, the strip by Brock Nelson. And he tries to go to the short side, but Vasilevskiy never left that post.
All that room on the glove side there, Bush. There, Nelson there. You sell the shot, you pull it all in one motion. You go forehand.
Maybe that timeout will have to come for another reason. Here's Hedman. Chased around behind and taken to the boards and glass by Nick Leddy. Now forced on back. Kucherov, a shot and a save made by Varlamov.
Get inside the zone. Palat does a good job of eluding traffic. Get it to Kucherov and a good read by Varlamov.
Sorelli plays it back in and goes burrowing in after it. Humped it on further and continued to work. Coming by now is Goodrow. Goodrow around behind. Oh, it's Sorelli! Scores! Or does he? Yes! Sorelli has scored in overtime!
Goodrow to Sorelli off the post and then off the left pad of Varlamov to the back of the net. Delayed reaction. Sorelli finally gets that look. Sorelli did a heck of a job on the forecheck.